Hey, it's Jeff Green with Green Financial Group. Thanks for tuning in the video blog today. Today, we're going to talk about having a strong foundation. Stick around. We'll be right back. So I want to show y'all something here real quick. I'm going to take the camera off. I'm going to show you this building right back here. You see that building? That's a new building going up. I've been watching that thing go up ever since they started building it. I guess six, seven months now, maybe, not sure. It's an assisted living facility right here on Woodway by Second Baptist Church. Anyway, gonna be a nice building. But as they started to build that building, what did they start with? The foundation. That building there has a very strong, solid foundation. It's like anything else in life. We hear it all the time. Relationships, your house, whatever. You have to have a strong foundation for those things to work, including your investment portfolio. We like to make sure that our clients have a very strong foundation in their investing portfolio, because if you don't, everything's going to come crashing down around you. Now, it's not to say that the wind doesn't blow real hard sometimes and that, you know, the house doesn't shake a little bit. Sometimes it does. But as long as that foundation is solid, we know our clients are going to do well. So make sure you have a strong foundation. If you want a second opinion, give us a call. We'll be happy to help. And just, for the future, make sure that foundation is strong so that you can handle whatever weather comes your way. Thanks. We'll be right back. So thanks for tuning in the video blog today. Any questions, concerns, or comments, feel free to reach out to us. We'd love to hear from you. Thanks, and make it a great day.